Yeah, D number three, lane one is Texas A&M Bravo, two is Arizona State Bravo, three on SU Bravo, four Stanford Charlotte, five is SMU Bravo, six Grand Canyon Bravo, seven LSU Charlotte, eight is SMU Charlotte. And it is Stanford out front on the breaststroke line. Charlie Weiser is in front for the Cardinal. Chasing him is Harry Ackland of LSU. In lane number three, also right there is Christian Lorenz of Arizona State. This is Colin Black for the Stanford Charlie Club. Chasing in is Devin McCaffrey of LSU Bravo. Also right there, moving up Grand Canyon, Alexander Dimitrienko. To the butterfly for the Arrows. And don't forget about Sean Powell of Arizona State in lane number three. Powell put the Sun Devils in the mix for the third spot here. But trying to close it out for the Charles Thomas Stanford, Thomas Stevens. Should be no problem to hold it off the field, but charging very quickly is Mazen El Kamash of Grand Canyon. He's moved into the second spot for the Antelopes, overtaking LSU. That's Alex Lee. Well, Alex Lee's response coming back on the back half of that angle, holding off the charger, Mazen El Kamash, as Stanford Charlie gets the win. Thomas Stevens with a real nice angle lane for the Cardinal. Closing it out right there.